What in the world is that? All God. Say chess. Oh, Peter. Oh, darling, we are so proud of you. You look handsome up there. Pete, good news. His father got the place in New York and we're all set for this fall. That's great. You made it. This is not the first time we've ever been proven wrong. Congratulations. Peter, the science award. That's amazing. Yeah. And I know that this has been a difficult time for you, Peter. But we want you to try to enjoy this day. Commencement. And the end of one thing. The start of something new. Here's your ring. You're like a brother to Harry. That even makes you family. And if you ever need anything, just give us a call. Hey, Peter, do you want us to fix you something? You sure? Okay. I could see, Gunami, you are very teary-eyed about it. We know, Peter. Your Auntie May and I, we miss your Uncle Ben too. But he was absolutely there for you when he cared about you most of the time. But to be honest, Peter, you love your Uncle Ben. And he loved you too. And he never doubted the man that you growed into. And how you were meant for a great things. You'll never ever disappoint him. But you won't. Look in the paper, the one you actually drew. With great power comes great responsibility. Remember that, Pete. Remember that. And I think he's human. I think he's a man. Could be a woman. And Doris Ann's ropes come out, then he clasps up the ropes like a spider web. And I see the web, and it's his signature. And I know Spider-Man was here. Courtesy of friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, guy with a hand, sounds hot. He has those tights and that tight little